And we have a great one. Like, you know, during sweeps, most shows resort to cheap tricks just to get high ratings. And we're no exception. Like, for instance, I'm 9 months pregnant. But I've been hiding it the last couple months with a steel-belted girdle. But I can give birth at any moment.
I'd like to announce that Jennifer and I are getting married, and we're going to have the wedding on tonight's show.
Congratulations. And I've been out to lose my virginity, and I have a feeling tonight's the night.
And Wayne and I are finally going to act on that sexual tension underlying our constant bickering wordplay.
Yeah, like I'm attracted to you.
Like you wouldn't drink my bathwater at $8 a cup.
And I'm going on a crazy freewheeling trip to beautiful exotic Hawaii. Join me, shall you? Is that a Chuckle Sweeps episode or what?
And how?
Yeah, the only thing missing is like a cliffhanger question.
Yeah, like who shot JR? Or...
Don't say that.
What?
Stay tuned to find out who shot the cast of The Edge later tonight.
I was going to go bowling.
Whiskey, barkeep.
Sure thing, stranger.
What the hell is that noise?
Well, that'd be coming from me.
Well, where's it coming from? On you.
I guess I'd have to say my crotch.
Why is it doing that?
I don't know. It's just always been that way.
We don't like no damn noisy crotches in these parts.
Well, I'll just finish my drink and be on my way.
No, you won't neither. That popping crotch is the devil's work. And I want you out of here. Now.
Anybody else got a problem with my privates?
No. No.
I think they're great.
The Edge is brought to you by Coors Light, the crisp-tasting beer that's mountains above the rest. Coors.
And anything means sex, sex, sex. Blatantly pandering to the lowest base impulses of their audience.
It has really gotten out of hand, Kelly.
Has it ever? Take a look at these clips from a few shows we'll be airing tonight.
Unbelievable, Kelly. And if you think tonight is bad, just look at some of the cheap smut they have planned for the rest of the week. Watch.
Very depressing. And just look how low our own competition. Other news magazine shows have stooped. We have clips.
Thank you.
Good question, Kelly. Here's a simulation of what we predict Sweeps will look like in the year 2009. Watch. I don't blame you, Kelly.
At this rate, I wouldn't be surprised if female anchors will soon be required to do this.
And male anchors will have to do this.
Well, thank God we've never been forced to sink that low.
Never. Hard news. Still number one. Still the hardest of the hard news.
Oh, I did not appreciate that at all. Did you hear that language?
And all that slapping, too much violence. I'm writing a letter.
I'm organizing a boycott.
Good idea. There is nothing left for pure, decent folks to watch on TV no more.
I'll say, every time you turn around, they're sticking their boobies and behinds in your face.
That's right. You know, I watch that Trash Factory MTV all the time, and yesterday I counted 26 crotch shots in under an hour.
I counted 41 boobies and behinds in 12 minutes.
Oh, that's a boycott.
You know, that crotch thing has happened all over. I saw a crotch on Jake and the Fat Man the other night.
Not the Fat Man.
No, Jake's.
Oh, disgusting. That's a boycott.
I missed that episode.
That's okay. I taped it. Look, I'll freeze it on the crotch.
Ooh, it's horrible.
Look, it's just bulging right out at you like it's 3D.
And look, the Fat Man has boobies.
Oh, that's too bad. I thought I could trust the Fat Man.
Talk about filth. Basic Instinct just came out on home video.
I know, I got mine.
Got mine.
I counted 47 crotch shots in the first 9 minutes.
I counted 83 boobies and behinds. That's 23 more than Body Heat and 17 more than Last Tango in Paris.
I got 63 crotch shots total for Last Tango and Body Heat, but you know, I wouldn't mind seeing Basic Instinct again just to double check those crotch counts.
Boobies in behind.
Crotch.
Boobies in behind.
Crotch.
Boobies in behind.
Big crotch.
Oh, and there's the icing on the cake. Her Tweety Bird.
But, you know, I wouldn't mind watching it again just to double-check these crotch counts.
Oh, all right.
Wait, though. It's time for pay-per-view pornorama. Oh. Tonight, it's City Liquors. Pure, disgusting filth.
Totally tasteless.
We better tape it.
But first, let's sleep together.
Go from town to town, gunning people down, crackling crotch, tried to find a wife to change his sorry life, crackling crotch, someone to understand the noisy groin of the man called crackling crotch, crackling crotch, crackling crotch.
You was amazing, crackling crotch. You was the best I ever had.
Really? You mean the noise didn't bother you?
Nope. It was like your crotch was crackling just for me.
Well, maybe me and you, well, we could settle down and...
Is this the guy?
Shh. Listen.
Yep. There it is. Plain as day. Look at here, mister. We don't cotton to no loud loins in our town. And we particularly don't like no popping pants man touching our women. So you better stop running. Growling groin.
That's crackling crotch.
No, crackling, he's the fastest gun in town.
Now, boy, you're sure you can concentrate with all that noise?
Afraid not, Candy.
Oh, but where?
Can't you see? Everywhere I go, people like him come from all over to hear this crotch of mine. Then try to silence it with a bullet.
We get by. We make it work.
That's great. Maybe my life finally will turn around.
What?
Maybe my life finally will turn around.
Wait a minute. That's too loud, even for me. We're through.
I understand.
But wait, one last kiss. You was the best.
I know.
What?
I know.
Oh, rattle and crush. Oh, had to live alone, 'cause his groin would grow. Rattle and crush, rattle and crush. He rode from town to town, gunning people down. Rattle and crush, rattle and crush, rattle and crush.
Entire show about a big old noisy crotch? I am disgusted.
They had its share of boobies and behinds, too.
I counted 20 crotch shots.
Boycott. I don't know how many boobies and behinds there were. Let's watch it again.
What Manuel Noriega is doing right this minute.
Ooh. Ow. That was a big one.
What an earwig is doing right this minute.
What is dazzling, Dad?
What a fly is doing right this minute.
Where's the feces? Where's the feces? Where is it? Where is the feces? Where's the feces? Where's the feces? Where is the feces? Where is it? Will someone tell me where the feces is? Where is the feces? Where's the feces? Where is it? Where?
Choking in the background? I want you to stick both your heads out the window till you feel better. All right, I gotta go. She's insane!
Oh, my God! Lady Di tried to slash her wrist! Again!
Another great food for what?
Not pizza cutter. You know, what Lady Di has got it all? I mean, what is with her?
I'll tell you what it is. It's her hair. She looks like a little boy. That's why Prince Charles won't go to her bed.
Nah, I bet it's because she can't satisfy him. You give me 5 minutes with her. I will show her that trick where I fill my mouth with jello and then I stand on my head.
Feather, don't take me there.
Hi. I saw the sign in the window.
Prom special?
Yeah, I was wondering, what does that include?
Oh, well, it includes a hairstyling, a glamour makeup, pedicure, and bikini wax.
Oh, okay. I'll take it. Except for the bikini wax.
Are you sure? You might get lucky.
I got lucky at my prom. You know, me and Eddie Penske, we snuck into the boys' joint. It was fantastic, except I had this really bad cold. I got snot all over his
feather. Don't take me there.
I'll just take the hair and makeup.
All right. You're the boss. Okay, so, honey, what is your name?
Michelle?
Michelle? That is my mother's dog's name. That dog, she has to give it like 3 suppositories a day or it can't poop. Oh, would you like some white wine? It's very chic to have wine while you're being styled.
Oh, I don't think so. I'm only 17.
Well, don't rub it in. Okay, so what celebrity would you like to look like tonight?
Well, actually, I'd kind of like to just look like myself.
On prom night? Are you nuts? They're gonna pick like a queen or something, right? You gotta stack the deck, honey. That's it. On your upper lip is giving me an idea. Oh. We'll color it in dark and we'll do like this whole Cindy Crawford thing on you.
You really think you could make me look like Cindy Crawford?
Did Kim Basinger have a sex change?
She did?
So young, so naive.
You know, my first husband had a sex change. They went way up inside his feather.
Don't take me there.
All right, honey, let's go. Fasten your seatbelt. You're going on a beauty ride.
Ah, ah, that's right. Scream for beauty.
What the Scarecrow is doing right this minute.
You see, that's the great thing about me. We can take some straw and make things as big as you want.
What Houdini is doing right this minute.
Weren't you going to try and come back from the dead?
Well, you know, when you're alive, you say things. Hey, how about another martini, huh?
Oh. What the Tin Man is doing right this minute.
Clear! Clear! Clear!
What's happening at a beauty parlor right this minute.
In destiny. Like, my name is Charmaine, which is perfect because it's got the mane in it, and I'm a stylist.
Everybody calls me Feather. You know why? Because once I had to go to the hospital because I had this feather stuck in my...
Feather, don't take me there. Now, see, your name is Michelle, and this makeover's going to bring you out of your shell.
What, are you almost done?
Just a sec. Okay, close your eyes. Okay. And open them. Are we beautiful or what?
That was really predictable.
Are we beautiful or what?
Wait, wait.
Oh, great.
That's great. Yeah, thanks.
That was better. But I'd love to see something with vampires in it.
Worker, the place looks incredible.
¿Qué?
La casa es incredible. Wow, the floors are so shiny. Oh, I can see my underwear. When Tom gets back from his business trip, he'll be thrilled.
Hi, honey. Whoa, is this our house?
Tom, after five terrible housekeepers, we have finally struck gold. Lupe, I want you to meet my husband, Tom.
Oh, hola, mister.
Hola, Lupe. You're doing a bang-up job.
Well, why don't you just sit down and relax, and I'll fix you a drink.
Wine shooter sounds great.
Okay.
Ow!
What?
She just hit me on the head with that duster.
Oh, I'm sure it was an accident. Look, she doesn't even know she did it.
I don't know how she could have missed it.
Never mind. Cheers.
Cheers. Jeez! What was the matter with you?
Honey, what? Ow. What? What?
She just brained me with the vacuum. Really hard.
Oh, my God. She's vacuuming the curtains. No one has ever done the curtains.
Betsy, I got a concussion. Fire her.
She's the best housekeeper in the world. Now, I'm sure it was just an accident.
An accident. Mm-hmm. Stop. You saw that. That was no accident.
Okay. She's got a problem. It's a tick or something. Is that worse than the maid who stole? Or the one who wouldn't do windows?
She's nuts. I want her out of here.
Can't you learn to react a little faster? We are never going to find anyone this good.
Okay. But if she hits me one more time, she's gone.
Hola.
She's a gourmet cook. She's made your favorite rack of lamb. Uh-huh. Come on, you'll feel better after you eat.
I'll feel better if she stops hitting me.
Dream come true.
Hi, does anybody need a new maid?
Oh, and I think I just went into labor.
That's okay, I'll deliver the baby. I've done 100 of these. I can even show you how to take the afterbirth and fold it into an attractive hat.
Well, Jill, I find your newly revealed midwifing skills strangely erotic.
So you finally admit you want me, huh?
Yeah, in your dreams.
Like you wouldn't lick my toes at 10 cents a pop.
Like you wouldn't give me a discount. Oh, I find that most of my sexual tension resolved.
Me too. It's a good thing we didn't act on it.
Yeah, you should be so lucky.
Like you wouldn't French kiss my toothbrush at a dollar a bristle.
You guys, the priest is here, so James and I have to get married right now because he's on a really tight schedule.
Okay.
Ow! Hey, I have a feeling I'm about to lose my virginity.
Do you, James, take Jennifer to be your lawful wedded wife?
I do.
And you, Jennifer, take James to be your lawful wedded husband?
I do.
I now pronounce you man and wife.
Wow, look at our ratings! And here comes the baby! Ah! It's a girl!
Oh, isn't she adorable? I was born with this really cute outfit.
Gee, the last baby I delivered didn't even have hair.
Oh, this was so easy. I'm gonna get pregnant in time for May Sweet.
And I will lose my virginity anytime.
You good?
Yeah, you were great.
Wait, how is that possible? The baby hadn't even been born yet.
Yeah. Jennifer, don't ask questions. The baby gets good ratings.
Oh, yeah! The baby did it.
Yeah. Good night, everybody.
Good night. Good night.
Tomorrow, if you think Homie the Clown has a bad attitude, wait till you meet Homie Jr. Damon Wayans returns as Homie on an all-new episode of In Living Color. Then, the impossible happens. Kelly Bundy becomes part of a group no one thought she'd ever join. The Employed, on an all-new Married with Children, tomorrow.